Hello, I'm Heather Haynes. We're from the Sunshine Coast and we run Caboolture Recreational Aviation, which we've been running for 16 years. We've bought a Foxbat to join our fleet and offer some different choices for our students.
Well, we needed something that had a very short takeoff and landing characteristics, which the Foxbat does have. And that's the reason we bought it, that we've had a lot of inquiries for this type of flying.
So I find it easy to fly. It has good performance, it has good visibility, safety reasons, and perfect for passengers, especially photographers.
Are you going to carry on with this beautiful ribbon? I hope you're going to fly away with that. That makes you unique.
Well, we'll probably leave it on the aeroplane for departure, but I don't know how long it'll last. But I think a better idea would be to carry it in the aeroplane and we'll throw it out to someone as we depart tired.
Very good. Well, thank you very much and enjoy your new aeroplane.
Thank you very much.
Well, I just wanted to say, first of all, thank you everybody for coming to this little celebration that we've got for the 100th delivery of a Foxbat in Australia. I'd like to say thank you to a couple of people specifically. First of all, Trevor and Leanne, who are standing right behind here with Mike, who bought the very first factory-built Foxbat in Australia. They put a huge amount of trust in me, and at the time I was not known and the aircraft was not known and everything. So I'd like to say thank you very much indeed to both of you for that. Thank you very much. Secondly, I'd like to thank Yuriy Yakovlyev, who's the chief executive of the Aeroprakt factory and also the designer of the aeroplane, who's come all the way across from Kiev in the Ukraine for a few days in Australia. It's his first trip here, hopefully not the last, to present the new owners with the keys to the aircraft. And then finally, last but not least, of course, I'd like to thank Bill and Heather Haynes from Caboolture for buying a Foxbat, which they didn't know at the time, but turns out to be the 100th delivery in Australia. So thank you very much indeed. And I'd like to just hand over to Yuriy.
Bill and Heather, thank you very much for buying our machine. It's the key of your machine.
Yeah. Thank you
so believe you will like it. It's a very safe machine, very kind machine. And there is only one danger with this. People fall in love with her.
Oh, is that right?
So be careful. Very good flight.
Now there's plenty of food and drink left and they're going to be serving up some desserts fairly soon as well. So stay as long as you like. The hangar's open until it's all gone. So thank you very much indeed for coming, everybody.
On behalf of Caboolture Recreational Aviation, Bill and myself would like to thank you for a hassle-free purchase of the aircraft, very professionally done, and we're only too honoured to be here today. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you very much.